All right, guys, welcome back to the couch. See if we can finish this frickin' level already and be done with these damn turkeys. Because it just seems to keep going and going and going. Whoop. Finally, getting out of the damn caves. Here we go. This is what we wanted. A giant cybernetic turkey. There's got to be a certain spot to hit him, probably in his face. Or not. I really hate the aiming in this game. There we go. I guess hitting him in the ass would have been a viable thing too. Oh yeah, I forgot Kenny dies.
I think we finally got them all. We gotta get home. It's almost time for Jared and Phyllis to be a... Oh yeah, this tunnel looks like a shortcut. I'm not cooking, you guys.
There it is. That's our toilet plunger gun right there. Now, it shoots out just the single ones. It's also got the triple fire.
Oh, sweet! Take that, peckerhead! Sweet! Dude, sweet!
The great thing about the toilet plunger is you can pick up all your old ammo.
Stupid turkey!
God damn, this boss is like bullshit. What the hell? God damn the aiming. The C-stick and everything is just, ugh, pissing me off.
You bastard!
A lot of this isn't even me holding down or up. It's literally doing it. It's on its own.
Dude, sweet!
Oh, now it's kind of got me pinned in the corner. There we go. God damn. Holy crap, he died. Thank God. Look at Kenny. Alright guys, it's a fairly quiet episode. It was just a boss episode. I think I'm going to end it with this before jumping into the next level. Start fighting clones.
Hello, children.
Hi, Chef.
You boys did a good job taking care of those turkeys, but I think that comet is still causing trouble.
What do you mean?
When I was coming home this morning, I heard a strange noise and saw an eerie green light coming from a warehouse. When I got closer to investigate, I saw Big Gay Al. He was acting mighty strange. All right, well, stranger than usual.
I don't know. I hope he's not in trouble.
I think you boys better check it out.
I better keep my eyes open for yet again.
Over here!
Where have you been, dumbass?
Oh, yeah, now there's clones. Alright, guys. This is going to end the episode. I will see you guys next week.